Welcome to TMMK Fitness at Home. We've got a core class set up for you today. You will need a mat and one dumbbell or something that is weighted, maybe like a can or laundry detergent or something like that that you've got at home. It is optional, but you'll feel it burn a little bit more if you've got that weight. Today we're going to be doing supersets. That means we're going to take two exercises. We're going to do one of them for 30 seconds, the next one for 30 seconds, and then we're going to repeat that three times, okay? And we've got just a few sets of those that we're going to do. So, are we ready to get started? Go ahead and come down to your mat. We're going to begin with the plank. My timer is going to just continue to roll this whole time, so you don't have to wait on me to tell you go. We're just going to move right into it. So go ahead and come down to your mat. Palms up. You're going to have your elbows underneath your shoulders. My timer is already going, so you should be down here too. Try not to let your back sway. Try to keep your hips nice and straight. Now, you're welcome to pop down to your knees as you do this, especially if it's too intense on your lower back. Get ready to flip over onto your back in 3, 2, 1. Okay, next exercise. You're gonna have your arms out to the side, knees bent, and let's drop it down side to side. You wanna make this a little bit more intense, extend the legs up. Now what you're looking for on this one is to keep both shoulders down on the ground. If you feel one shoulder pop up, then you're going down a little too far, okay? So pay close attention to that. Good, flip back over. Second round for the plank. Just gonna move right into it. This class is gonna fly by. You just wait. So up on your toes, you got your elbows under your shoulders. Just focus on your breathing. Right here. Get ready to flip over again in 3, 2, 1. Good. Arms out to the side. And go. Keep those shoulders down. Straighten your legs to make it harder, but pay attention to those shoulders. Use all those core muscles to move your body. We got 8 seconds to go. So 3, 2, 1. Let's flip to that plank. This is the last round. And then we get new exercises. Just focus on your breathing. Make sure you're looking down between your hands. Good alignment in the spine. Keep going. 4, 3, 2, and flip over. Arms out to the side, and drop those legs down. Brace your core, that means tighten up those muscles. You'll feel it a little bit more that way. Good, keep going. 10 seconds. 3, 2, and 1. Next exercise, new exercises. This one, you're gonna start out, arms in the air, legs in the air, open and close. Ready, set, and go. Pay attention to that lower back. You don't want it to arch away from the floor. If it's doing that and you can't correct it, just don't drop your legs as low. Exhale as you bring everything in. In about 10 seconds, we're going to flip over onto our stomachs and work our back. 3, 2, 1. Flip over. Extend your arms up in front of you. Superman. So you're going to lift, hold for about 2 counts, and lower. Lift and lower. Keep going. Lift as high as you can. Try to keep those shoulders down out of your ears. down and back. And flip. Good. Here we go. Open and close it up. Inhale here. Exhale as you bring your hands and your legs together. Keep that core braced. 8 seconds. 3, 2, 1. Superman, flip over. Slide into it. Lifting and lowering. Hold for just a little bit at the top. Nice work. Keep going. 8 seconds. 4, 3, 2, 1. One more round. Flip. Last round. Pay attention to that low back. Don't let it pop off the mat. Come on, 10 seconds. 4, 3, 2, 1. Superman, last time. Lift and lower. You get 2 new exercises after this one. Hang in there.10 seconds.